define mental health as peace within yourself and harmony with others. Very simple Rancho definition. Now when I say harmony with others, how does it happen? It happens with good relationships. And I'm talking about close relationship. I'm not talking about how popular you are in society or how you get along in your office and club and those sort of things. The people are important to you. The people whom you care for most. The people whom you love. How good is your relationship with them is one of the most important determinants of how good your mental health is. Please do not take your nearest and dearest relationships for granted. They have to be nurtured. They have to be perpetually improved, sharpened. You have to question yourself, am I doing justice with these people who are the closest ones to me? Only when I do that and I keep on strengthening, renewing and making my relationships positive, my mental health remains good. I get that peace of mind and I get that satisfaction that yes, life is going in the right way. All it requires is a simple thing like giving your loved ones what they want rather than what I would want. Understand them, give them what they want from time to time, small gestures, but it makes a world's difference, and strengthening relationships will ensure that you remain in good mental health.